racing in the Lexus Melbourne Cup. Explosive Jack away fairly, the chosen one out well, with also Delphi and Pondus over on the far side. Incentivize is about seventh early as they're looking to cross over. Trelleros is also up there with Knight's Order, Floating Artist, Persand. Out deep, Grand Promenade's not too far away from the favourite. So they're right across the track here as they link onto the course proper at the 400 metres on the first round. Great House with Knight's Order, Floating Artist, Persand deeper. Incentivize is six deep at the moment. Then came Trelleros, Carriff, Grand Promenade, the chosen one, checked off heels at that stage. Delphi on the fence, Spanish Mission deeper, and they were followed by Pondus, two further back, very elegant, and then Ocean Billy, Twilight Payment. A gap in the field to Port Guillaume, Explosive Jack Salino, well back, Master of Wine, four lengths, Sir Lucan, and then came Johnny Get Angry, She's Ideal, Miami Bounders last as they reach the first turn. 2,200 to go, and it's Persand leading, strolls out a length and a quarter, and Incentivize has got over from that wide alley, and sits second, the favourite one off the fence. Three quarters of a length to Knight's Order, followed by Floating Artist. Two lengths, Trelleros, Grand Promenade's posted three deep. Great House, the rails, a length and a quarter, Carriff, Spanish Mission, three wide with a back to follow as they head towards midway. Then came Delphi, very elegant, well and truly off the rails, further back, the chosen one. Then came Pondus, Twilight Payment in the back half with Ocean Billy. Then came Explosive Jack and Port Guillaume, two lengths, Salino. And then at the 1600 metres, Master of Wine, towards the back as Johnny Get Angry. Then Sir Lucan, two lengths to She's Ideal. Miami Bound is last in the Lexus Melbourne Cup. 1400 metres to run, and the leader is Persand at an even speed by a length. Incentivize and Grand Promenade travels up three wide. Knight's Order a length away fourth. Then came one off the fence as they reached the 1150 Floating Artist. A length and a half, Spanish Mission, Trelleros, Great House, very elegant. Then came Carriff, Delphi, Twilight Payment, last year's winners, 10 off the lead. A length and a half, the chosen one, Pondus, Port Guillaume. Two further back, Ocean Billy, Explosive, Jack Salino. Then came Master of Wine, well back with Sir Lucan, two lengths, She's Ideal, Johnny Get Angry. Miami Bound is battling at the end of the field. 800 metres to run, and it's Persand just in front of Incentivize, who gets a bit closer. Grand Promenade, three quarters of a length away, third. Behind those horses then is Floating Artist, given every possible chance. Knight's Order's regressing, coming around the outside and getting closer is Spanish Mission, and also very elegant from Delphi. Trelleros under the whip from Great House. It's now taking the lead, Incentivize at the top of the straight. At the 400 metres, a length and a half, Floating Artist, here's very elegant. She's coming home, 300 to go. The Mighty Mare moves up to Incentivize and races on by. Then Floating Artist, Spanish Mission, but very elegant at the 150. The